couple of jails before we came across him. Plus, he managed to keep his head while in Curtin K, something even the smartest inmates have problems with. The rumor around the water cooler was that he might have been the one who caused the transport accident up in Salmon Bay. The one that let himself and his other two conduits escape. Just think how different your world would be right now if he hadn't been on that transport.
Tasteful. my true superpower.
camera's legal.
Augustine gave me a special detail this morning. It was one of the worst things I've ever had to do. I was to oversee the collection of people who tested positive for the conduit gene. And pull them out of those big yellow suspicion pens you see around the city. I had to pull 20 people out of those cages, kicking and screaming, begging for me to let them go. The woman asked me where I was taking her. I told her she was going to a safe place, where no one would hurt her, and once all this was over, she could come home. I hope this time I was right.
you have reached the DUP helpline. Do you have a bioterrorist incident to report?
A damn bioterrorist is on the loose. His painting skills are top notch. I mean, defiling your billboard.
I'm fearing this is a trend. We will address this immediately.
Is this Delson Rowe?
Yeah, who's this?
Oh, see, I'm just a huge fan of your work. That tag you put on the needle, seize control, right? See, I get what you're doing. The whole give power to the powerless thing, and I want to help.
Okay. Well, if you want to help, you can help me find one of the escape conduits who might be here in the Lantern District.
Oh. Well, why do you want him?
I just want to shake his or her hand.
Okay. Well, I've heard the DUP's planning to take all the suspected conduits they've routed up and move them to this holding facility here in downtown. Convoy's supposed to come right through the Lantern District, cutting across the I-90 overpass.
Okay. You happen to know if any of these people have actual powers?
Oh, yeah. Totally. Absolutely. Yes.
Huh. Well, thanks. I'm sorry, man. What'd you say your name was?
It's Eugene. It's a dorky name, I know.
Hey, my mom got Delson off of an old Western. Hey, Eugene, I'm thinking the easiest thing to do here is somehow drop the road a little. You know, pull the rug out from underneath him?
Well, you could just blow it up.
No, I can't take the chance it'll kill the conduit I'm looking for. I think I'm just gonna cut the supports, and the trucks will make it drop a little. Bam! Instant roadblock.
Okay. See, man, this is why I'm such a big fan. I wish I could be there to see it.
Well, come on out and watch. But, you know, from a safe distance, of course. Because when we conduits go to work, you mortals better give us a wide berth.
Right. Right. Well, you know what, on second thought, then, I'm gonna stay home. I'll let you know if I find anything more about the convoy, though.
Eugene, when's this convoy supposed to show up?
Tonight sometime? I mean, I really don't know for sure. Are you still at the overpass?
Yeah, still here. Just been making friends with the locals. It doesn't seem to be any traffic up top, man.
Yeah, because the dupes took it over. You're closed it off to citizens. So you finished with the supports?
Yep, all done. About to head topside and get ready for a little game of chicken with the dupes. Gene, talk to me, man. What am I looking for in this convoy?
I don't know. I mean, they're moving a lot of prisoners, so maybe look for some buses? Whoa, what was that?
Helicopters? Full pack of them. I don't think they can see me in the fog. Come on, just hand over your prisoners, and we'll call it a day. Hey, I got one. I don't know how, but I did. Eugene, those buses are long gone. Any chance you know where they went?
I don't know. Radio chatter's all over the place. I can't figure out where they're headed.
Wait. You're tapped into the DUP right now? How the hell did you pull that off?
Just this phone app I've been tinkering with. Here, I'll send you a link.
Okay, got it. So what's it do?
It's a signal tracker. You can listen in on the DUP's communications. But the cool thing is you can also use it to pinpoint the direction the signal's coming from.
Man, I think I'm going to have to take this thing out for a test drive.
We drove right into a goddamn ambush.
No, Eugene, I got something.
I told you.
On casualty figures, but we also lost APCs, even had a couple of birds go down, but I don't think that was Ro. Maybe a second bioterrorist, maybe more. Damn fog made it impossible to see, but whatever it was, we've lost it, and Ro.
For me, Augustine.
Empty. Somebody must have beat me to him. You're new. Sorry, I got other plans. Eugene, I found that first bus, but it's empty. There were three on the overpass, so that means there's still two out there. Hey there, fan of mine. You still there? One minor setback and you hang up on me. Fan you are. Okay, this is not going the way I expected. Gotta find that last bus before whatever did this does.
Turning fire, but there's just too many of them!
In the hell have I walked in?
It's Ralph! These monsters have gotta be his! Screw the angels! Kill him!
Angels? Are you kidding me right now? So either one of those escapees can make angels, or I'm going after God. And I do not like my odds in that matchup. Thanks for the tip. So where'd you disappear to earlier, huh?
Hey, maybe conduits don't have to go to the bathroom, but the rest of us do.
How do you get all this information about what's going on?
In the Lantern District, the walls have ears and eyes. I just have friends in high places.
Sounds like helpful friends.
Well, I couldn't imagine better.
Let's see, if I had one of these things on, I would want to get it off as fast as possible because, well, because they're butt ugly. And I guess because they just scream, attack me. I'm a suspected bioterrorist. So you want someplace private to get undressed with a door that locks, place to sit while you changed. A porta potty would be perfect. You'd kill two birds with one stone.
Which of you are hiding there? Don't you know those bioterrorists are the reason the Duke is here in the...
Not a great start.
Maybe you could teach them English.
Great. Bilingual bullying. Okay.
With the DUP, and I'm not a freak who goes around opening occupied porta potties. No, wait, I saw him first. These angels are quick.
Hey, Delson, I'm in the Lantern District. You still here?
Yeah, about time you made it across.
What the hell's going on? Leave you on your own for a couple hours and suddenly there's angels dive-bombing people.
Gotta have something to do with the conduit we're looking for. I set free a bunch of prisoners the dupes were moving. Think one of them might be our guy.
Well, lucky for you, Big Brother's here. Finding escapees is what I do.
Well, be on the lookout for anyone in a black and yellow vest. I saw one on the ground in Hing Hang Market. Looked like a bitch to get off. Locks all over it.
Gotta say, little brother, getting the hang of this manhunt thing. Maybe when we get back home, I'll deputize you. Have a job for a change.
Whoa, no thanks. One cop in the family is embarrassing enough.
There's one trapped on the crane! Let's go get him!
You fellas mind if I tag along?
stain on humanity!
I'm not a bioterrorist.
I'll make you a deal. We take this chase back down to the...
Don't get any closer!
It's not crazy to be awesome. It is not crazy to be awesome.
No, don't!
Whoa. Nice catch, Wingman. Whoever this angel maker is, he's pissing me off. They keep grabbing all the conduits and I can't keep up.
Oh, same old, same old.
If the angels aren't bad enough, there's these gangs of surly dudes out hunting the Vestoids, too.
Those would be Akurans, an angry gang of bullies who like to cause trouble around the International District. You should stay clear of them.
So far, so good. These guys are real scum of the earth types.
Whoa, relax. I think it's time you called in the cop, brother. Listen, meet me by the porta potty in the Hinghay Market. Crazy idea.
All right, I'll meet you by the port of... Listen, man, I don't know what...
You can trust me. I'm a cop.
You know, I've noticed you like to mention that a lot.
Hell over here. I'm hanging out in occupied in a porta potty by myself in the middle of the market.
What?
What do you think? I mean, it's a little bit of pain putting on, especially in there. It's like somebody had some Thai food. But what do you think? Chase me.
You want me to chase you?
Yeah. Chase me, shoot me, shoot near me, and we'll see what happens when one of the Angels shows up.
Yeah, because I've got a really good batting average with the Angels right now. If they take you, man, they take you to God knows where.
I know. Okay, but look, you know how you're always losing your phone and then you grab mine and find it?
Right,
well, we have a GPS link.
So you're like a big, ugly tracking device. Okay.
Right, but look, we gotta make this look real, okay? Not too real, just real enough to fool the Angels. You get me?
Oh, I can get you right between the eyes.
No, just... don't be a dick.
Not bad.
Ooh, I'm so gonna be a dick.
Ah, fear me! Bioterrorist! Run away in fear, for I have powers! Horrible, ugly, mean-spirited superpowers! Oh, no. I'll never surrender! I am a bioterrorist! I eat children and... kittens!
Please, conduits don't really do that.
Powers, world! Bow to my grandeur!
You don't have to bow, honest.
Flee in terror, mortals! I could melt your faces with nothing more than my pinky!
And cops wet the bed. And we have liftoff.
Hey, follow my phone and don't be a dick!
Hey, maybe a little slower? It's my first time with an Angel, you know. Wow, you Angels really have soft hands. Any of the other abductees tell you that? Listen, I just wanted to know if you know where you're going. I'm just saying we could probably stop and ask for directions.
I wouldn't mind.
Video Angels, I should have seen that coming. Woo! You don't like it when I shoot the screen, do you? Was that your home? Is that where you hang your halos at night?
That's it! Keep shooting the screen! I think it's really putting the hurt on him!
Stop being so fluttery and let me get a shot! Ooh, I'm gonna burn in hell for this. That's right, keep coming, I'll take you all down! Is that all you got?
We fight like cherubim. I never like commercials anyway. Yeah.
Where did Reggie end up?
Oh. Oh. Worst idea ever. Oh. What the hell?
Woo. I gotta hand it to you, big brother. You make excellent live bait. It worked, didn't it? Found the angel conduit slayer, now we go take him out. Come on, you come with me or what?
I'm gonna take this shit off. Then I'm gonna go cry myself to sleep. There's gotta be a ton of weird, spiky shit down there, and that, brother, that's all you.
Oh my God!
Don't walk away mad. It was your plan.
What?
Zip, zip.
Delson?
Eugene, wanted to thank you for your help. Found the conduit's hideout and about to go inside.
That's a bad idea.
Come on, he's a conduit. It doesn't even do his own fighting. How hard can it be?
No, really. Don't go in there.
All right, I'll call you when it's over. All right, time to learn a few new tricks.
Okay, so this is where they make angels.
Hello? Anybody home?
Okay, not what I imagined from the outside.
Whoa!
Okay.
Okay, bigger than I'd hoped.
I am he who dwells, and you have invaded my dominion.
Nope. Yep, what I thought. It's lava. Stop doing that! Out of the lava, Delson, now! Kaboom, baby! Gotta get back in there! I see lots of vests, but no people wearing them. What the hell did he do with them? I wonder what that light is from. All the vests in your basement. What are you doing with the people your angels grabbed?
I offer my invited guests salvation, not suffering.
I need your powers.
You need to leave.
Not so easy when you don't have a minion to pick me up and fly me away, huh? Unless, of course, you can make the platforms fall. Oh, man, that is definitely a safety hazard.
with the lava!
Back in the piddly box. I'm not leaving until I get what I came for.
I grow tired of your company.
Your flying nursemaids can't protect you forever, pal. You're just delaying the inevitable.
Yeah.
what I thought. It's lava. Gotta stop doing that. Out of the lava, Delson, now! Definitely a safety hazard.
Thank you. At school, I always tried to blend in. To fade into the background. To disappear. But the bullies found me anyway. They always do. The only place I felt I belonged was in Heaven's Hellfire. In that game, I made the rules. I could summon angels to protect the victims, and demons to punish the bullies. But the real world, that I couldn't control. At first, I did my best to ignore them. Until that one day, when they pushed me too far. When the DUP came, they said they were taking me to a new school, designed for people like me, different. For 6 years, she hooked me up to her machines. She made me call them out, always stopping before they could save me. Then that crash. That was my chance to finally really disappear. Where no one could find me and hurt me. But when I saw them rounding up more people who were different, I knew what she was gonna do to them, and I knew. I knew we had to stop her.
Delson! Delson?
Okay, that's starting to get old.
It sounded like you were in trouble, so I came running. You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. Thanks, man. I couldn't have done it without you. Oh, wait, I already did. Speaking of, man, you're not gonna believe what I can do now. As soon as I figure out what it is that I can do.
Well, important thing is you got a kidnapper off the streets.
Whoa, bro, not kidnapper. He's more like a rescuer.
Delson, listen to me. He took suspected conduits right off the street. Yeah. Against their will. That's kidnapping.
Okay, don't go anywhere. First of all, thank you for using the word conduit. Second of all, why are you being such a dick?
Look. Fine. Let's just agree to disagree. But we both know it's better for everyone if he goes in a cage.
Just hang out for a second. Can I talk to you? I thought you were all about rule of law and not locking up people without due process.
Hey, normally, that's what I do.
Oh, what, so it just gets thrown out the window whenever it's convenient for you? Is that it? Just put a red wig and an old trench coat on, you start calling you Augustine.
Now, maybe next Halloween.
Cool. So, Game Boy and I over there are gonna have a little conversation conduit to conduit. No normals allowed?
Fine. If you need me, be right outside.
Okay. Owen, thank you for all your help. Couldn't have done it without you. Oh, wait, I already did.
I know. It wasn't funny the first time.
So, what do you say, Eugene? You, me, a couple of conduits hit the town. You show me some of your new video tricks. I show you how to pick up some girls. Maybe rescue some of our marked brethren.
I don't think so. I still feel safer in here.
Come on, man. You keep staying down here and playing angels and demons, you're never gonna get laid. Listen, man. It's your life. But there is a way for us to live out there in the real world. But it's up to us to make it happen. You think about that, you let me know, okay? Time to check out the new arsenal. Just gotta pull the trigger. Not a great start.
okay, little bro. I sent you a new core relay.
Reggie, man, I need you.
All of my powers are gone. I got nothing new from Eugene or any of the old stuff.
What? Hey, stay where you are. I'm coming.
No, it's too open here. GPS says there's an alley a few blocks away.
All right, I got it. I'll meet you there.
Oh, they're lucky I don't have powers. It's so messed up.
One fight at a time.
Thank God you're here, Reg. I need your help.
Man. Wait, slow down. Did you say you lost all of your powers?
Yes, I lost all my powers. I lost smoke, I lost neon, I never even got
Listen,
video.
This is great! This is great news, man!
What the hell is this great news? I've got 1,000 dupes after me, and I've got nothing to go on.
Remember, we said we were gonna find a cure for you, and this is it. I mean, all that bioterrorist stuff, it's gone. Delson, we can go home now.
Go home?
Listen, you have given it your best, all right? The tribe knows that, I know that, but it is a miracle you are even still alive. I mean, please, can't we just quit while you're ahead for once?
Tell me the truth. If you were me, would you just quit and go home?
Absolutely. If I were you. No.
So I don't care if I have to throw rocks. I'm gonna get Augustine. But since I'd rather avoid the whole David and Goliath throwing rocks scenario, I really need your help.
Yeah, well, it sounds like you've already made up your mind, so why do you need me?
Well, if I'm going to have any chance of getting any powers back, it's going to be through one of these core relays.
Of course.
But, damn it, Reg, I can't crack one of these things without any powers, all right? So I don't actually need you. I need your gun.
No. No. You are not getting my gun, and that is final.
Jeez.
But maybe I will let you have a couple of my bullets.
Thanks, man.
So, I know I'm gonna regret asking, but what's new?
You might want to stand back.
Ah, good thing I stood back.
Well, maybe the next one will have, like, projectiles or, you know, some kind of bashing. I'll call and let you know.
Oh, no. I'm coming with you.
No, you're not. I got this.
Listen, unless you're planning to open the next core relay with invisibility, you still need me. Besides, you don't know where it is. I guess if you got stuck with only one power, invisibility isn't so bad.
No kidding, right? I've been planning what I would do if I could turn invisible since I hit puberty.
And this conversation is now over. There it is.
Okay, Reg. Why don't you go ahead and cop it open? jackpot!
Yeah, well, I hope so, because we got a ton of DUP heading our way.
Never saw me coming. See? How cool is this?
Nelson?
Hey, I say get behind cover! Jackpot!
Yeah, well, I hope so, because we got a ton of DUP heading our way.
This'll be fun at parties. See? How cool is this?
Nelson?
Hey, I said get behind cover! Oh, yeah, I think it, and I create it. Reggie, you all right?
Yeah, fine. Let's just get to the next core relay.
Sorry, it's getting too dangerous for you to keep tagging along, little buddy. Okie-dokie. Next core relay is where?
Hey, remember me? The guy who knows where the next core relay is?
Yeah, gonna have to put you on hold. Eugene, it's Delson. Listen, you're flying friends. They've probably done some aerial recon around here, right?
Yeah.
Good. Then I need you to help me find something. You know those glowing boxes the dupes put up around town?
Sure. Hold on. Hey, there's one not far from you.
Thanks. Oh, hey, I've seen a couple of those suspected bioterrorists still getting harassed on the streets. What do you say? I got this new sword, we could help them out.
How cool is that sword, right?
I know, right? So, you interested?
No, that's okay. I've got level 11 angels waiting for me in the Valley of Death.
Oh, then by all means, you must go to them. As long as I'm here, might as well tap that. Well, darn. I am so gone. Eugene, I know you'd rather be alone with your demons, but I just got ambushed by dupe snipers. You're gonna have to pitch in here, bud.
That's okay. I'm good. But I'll send some angels.
Oh, now I can run and hide. Let's see what's next.
I meant to ask about the girl, the one on the bus. Is she okay?
Oh, Fetch? Yeah, she's great. Ow. Okay, no, listen, man, she is way out of your league, okay? I mean, you gotta learn to crawl before you can hop aboard the rocket sled.
Oh. Did that guy, the one who caused the crash, did he get away?
Hank? Hank Augustine got killed him.
Really? Wow. And on the bus, all he talked about was getting home to his little girl.
Don't worry. I'll be dealing with Augustine soon enough.
Just when I thought this couldn't get more awesome!
Eugene, I know you'd rather be alone with your demons, but I just got ambushed by dupe snipers. You're gonna have to pitch in here, bud.
That's okay. I'm good. But I'll send some angels.
Oh, now I can run and hide. Let's see what's next.
I meant to ask about the girl, the one on the bus. Is she okay?
Oh, Fetch? Yeah, she's great. Ow. Okay, no, listen, man, she is way out of your league, okay? I mean, you gotta learn to crawl before you can hop aboard the rocket sled.
Oh. Did that guy, the one who caused the crash, did he get away?
Hank? Hank? Augustine got killed him.
Really? Wow. On the bus, all he talked about was getting home to his little girl.
Don't worry. We'll be dealing with Augustine soon enough. Nice to have a few wingmen this time around. Well, let's see, I can disappear, stab, and run. Not exactly a great anti-aircraft strategy. Where are you going? This is the fun part!
Sweet!
Hey, Eugene, not to sound ungrateful, but you think maybe next time you could send less cowardly demons?
I thought you just wanted them to warn you.
Dude, you can't just half-ass this. We conduits have got to take care of our own.
Okay, next time, I promise. I found another one.
Good, it's not too far from here. Thanks. Fireworks, man!
Delson, look, there's a bunch of dupes headed for the same place you are. But don't worry, you'll have some help when you get there.
Hey, nice to hear you got your boys to sack up this time. You tell them to bring whatever they got, because I'm going to need help here. Do the job. Team Freak!
Okay, sure. Yahoo and all, but I've got bad news. I've located another core relay.
How is that bad news?
There's a bunch of DUP in that area. But maybe you've already got enough powers. Look, why take the risk when we don't even know what you'll get?
Hey, don't Eugene out on me, okay? We set our minds to it, there's nothing a couple of young stud conduits and a buttload of angels and demons can't accomplish.
I don't know about stud.
I'll call you when I get there. As seen on TV! Definitely felt that. What a kick you got there! Okay, Eugene, here's the plan. I'm gonna sneak around to the side.
Yahoo!
Okay. Come on, Eugene. You can do better than this, you conduit stud, you. All right, fellas, let's win one!
Worth it because you're gonna need it.
comes heaven, hell, and Delson! Man, Eugene, you've been holding out on me.
Just something to think about. Heaven, hell, Delson, and Eugene.
No. You want the billing? You gotta get out here and get your hands dirty.
I don't know. I'm not very good with people.
Shut up. You're great with people. Didn't you hear the guy you just saved shouting, "Eugene is the best!"
How did he know my name?
Hell if I know, man. Maybe you ask the next one in person.
Well, I mean, I guess it wouldn't hurt to help out a few more people.
Attaboy. You just let me know when you're ready. Reg, I'm sorry to keep you waiting, man.
First of all, I'm glad to hear you're still alive. And second of all...
But wait till you see what I can do, man. I've got swords and I've got missiles and demons swooping down from the sky.
Yeah, sounds dangerous. It's stupid. And I guess maybe a little bit cool.
Thank you. I can just hardly wait to use this on Augustine.
You think you can help me out with something? I've been monitoring their signals, and I think the Akuras are up to something big.
Yeah, sure, man. I'm on board.
Great. Meet me at my Dominion, and we'll work out a plan.
World, look upon my works and beyond their beauty. Thank you.